Hey everybody, this is Chris Humphrey with The Burn 24/7 here in Sacramento.
And Jeremy Schuff with Youth with a Mission Sacramento.
We just want to get you guys excited. We're sitting right here on the north steps of the state capitol, where next week on August 23rd, we're going to be having an amazing worship and prayer gathering along with evangelism with the YWAM team here, straight here from the north steps from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Yeah, we're going to be out here worshiping, declaring God's truth, but one of the things we're also going to be doing is hitting the streets. So we want to invite you to come out ready to share the faith and the hope that God has put within you. So it's going to be an exciting time. We're believing for transformation, for salvation, for healings, for just to invite people to encounter God, not just learn about Him.
Yeah, and then also inside of the assembly room here, room number 125, we're going to be having just intercessory prayer going on, hitting key points for our government. That's going to be inside room 125 from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. with some amazing leaders from houses of prayer all around California. There's teams driving up here from as far as Bakersfield, teams coming down from Yuba City, coming from the Bay Area just to do worship for one-hour sets. And then we're also having a special guest coming from Switzerland just to blow his shofars over the city, over the state of California. Just really, you guys, just our hearts is just to have you guys come out to love Jesus with all of your hearts. And with that love, just believing that we can actually change this city, to see this city just burn in revival and for God's heart.
Amen. So again, it's Saturday, August 23rd from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Come for an hour, come for the entire day, whatever God puts on your heart. But we really believe that worship and intercession, just like King Jehoshaphat felt to put the worshipers in, to let them lead the charge. So we're going to do that, and then we're going to reach into our city. So come out, join with us, and let's believe for transformation for Sacramento and our region.
Come on. We love you guys so much. Thank you.
Bless you.
Let me feel your